On the fourth day of lockdown, Boris gave to me 4 face masks, 3 soggy tea bags, 2 smelly socks, and a packet of the new spaghetti.